A fortune in fabulous prizes may go to these people today if they know when the price is right. Kathy Kosacek, come on down. Dolores Davis, come on down. Contestants on The Price is Right. And now, here's the star of The Price is Right, Bob Barker.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much. Welcome to The Price is Right. We have a brand new game for you today. We do indeed. It's a good one, too. It's a game you can play right there at home as a contestant plays it with me here on stage. Here we go. Here is the first item up for bids on The Price is Right.
It's a sailboat. The Mayflower by Snark, a real fun boat, over 11 feet long, holds four mates comfortably, yet weighs a mere 90 pounds, made of coral ice. She's tougher than fiberglass. It's the Mayflower from Snark Products, Bob.
Now, in the very near future, one of you will be sailing that boat. Which one of you? The one of you who bids nearest to the retail price of the boat without going over. Now, give me your bids in dollars because we round off our retail prices to the nearest dollar. And, Marion, will you start this thing, please?
Me first?
You.
Oh, my gosh, 600. No, wait a minute. $449.
$449. Judy, what is your bid?
$400 even.
$400 even. All right, Dolores.
$450.
$450. Kathy, what's your bid?
$455.
$445 or $450?
$455.
Boy, these bids are closely bunched. $400, $449, $450, and $455. And the actual retail price of that boat is $579, and you own that boat, Kathy. Came to The Price is Right, were you hoping you'd win a prize?
I didn't think I'd get up here.
Here you are, and you have a boat, and now, Kathy, I'm going to give you a chance to win that.
A new car! It's the Hornet Hatchback, the sports car with room to travel in. A car that does everything a sports car should do. Moves like one, handles like one, with a V8 engine, automatic four transmission, power steering, power brakes, AM radio, light group, visibility group, white leather tires, slot style wheels, vinyl roof, and is backed by the AMC Buyer Protection Plan.
And, Kathy, I have put you right over there because we're going to play this new game. It's the card game, and we play it with this Price is Right deck that you see right here. Now, Kathy, each card in this deck has a number on it, ranging from $200 to $1,000. And each number is in the deck three times. That is, there are three cards with $200, three with $250, three with $300, and so on. Now, the first thing that we must find is how near you have to be to the retail price of that car without going over in order to win the car. Now, how are we going to find that out? By letting you choose one of the cards. Take any card in the deck and give it to me. Any card in the deck. No, don't look at it. Just give it to me. That's the girl. Now, the number on this card will determine how close you have to be to the retail price of that car in order to win the car. And you have to be within $1,000. Kathy, she couldn't have done better. Yes, that is the best possible card you could have drawn. The worst would have been that you'd had to be within $200, but you have $1,000 spread. Now, I'm going to give you an opening bid on that car of $1,000. Let's have that right here. Now, Kathy, you can increase this bid. How? By choosing cards from this deck. And you can continue to do that as long as you wish. When you want to freeze, you just say so. But I beg your pardon?
What kind of car is it?
What kind of a car is it again, Johnny?
It's a Hornet Hatchback.
A Hornet Hatchback. Does that help?
No.
Well, it is. It's a Hornet Hatchback. And let's hope it's the kind of a car that Kathy will be drawing. Now, choose any one of the cards you wish. Give it to me. And you have chosen, look at this, $1,000. Now, we add that to her bid up here, and you have a $2,000 bid. Now, you must be within $1,000 of the retail price of that car without going over to win the car. Now, do you want to freeze, or do you want to choose another car?
Choose another car.
All right. Now, what has she chosen? Well, she's gone to almost the other extreme, $250. Now, we add that up here to her bid. You have a bid of $2,250. You must be within $1,000 of the price of the car without going over. What do you want to do now? Do you want to choose another car or freeze? You're going to freeze. She heard you talking to her, audience. She's going to freeze. She freezes. Now, she's given me a bid of $2,250. She must be within $1,000 of the retail price of that car without going over to win it. The actual retail price of that car is $3,659, a difference of $1,409, and you have to be within $1,000. But Kathy, you didn't win the car, but you did win a boat. Thank you. That's our new game. That's a fun game, isn't it? We'll be playing that from time to time. We'll be back after this.